right, guys. I got 100 in double cherry bar. Never hit much on this one. I think I got 7s last time, so that's good. I paid like 100, but probably give something with a multiplier is what you're shooting for. Nice, like, double bar, double cherry, or something like that. Or some 7s with a double cherry. That wouldn't be too shabby. Was just all around terrible now, wasn't it? All right, guys, that was a double cherry bar. We'll add something else. Thanks for watching. All right, guys, we got 100 in lucky four-leaf clover. I'm trying to get that for the preview. We've never played this before. It's one of the new machines I've opened up here. So that's your pay table. I just found this, stumbled upon it on my way to the bathroom. So put 100 in it. Let's see if we can't hit something on this thing. I've never even heard of this machine before. Looks to be old as dirt, so hopefully it's usually a good sign. Copyright issues over here as music is loud. So sorry if it's some weird music as usual. Oh, you get down there. We got lighting issues back here too. It's hard to see. Thank you. question is, will we get a lucky four-leaf clover on the line before we go broke? Will we get one of these on here? Hey, we did. It doesn't even pay. Can you believe that? I'd rather get it with something anyway. I wish they didn't back this row up to these penny machines, because you got all the crazy crap behind me with the really loud volume and the insane lighting, and it messes with the lighting on this where you can't see it, and it just overwhelms everything. It's very annoying. Play it down to 200. Or, you know, get it up to 500. Certainly playing again. Thanks for watching, guys.